Raiders NRL player Tom Starling has been cleared of hindering police during a bar brawl at Avoca. The footballer is now considering legal action against New South Wales police, maintaining he was the one who was assaulted.
For 2 years, he tackled court, and today Tom Starling left a winner.
I'm very happy with the outcome. I've always said I did nothing wrong that night.
Starling and his siblings arrested in December 2020 after this bar brawl at Avoca on the Central Coast. The Raiders player initially accused of assaulting police and hit with 7 charges. One by one, they were dropped, and today the final offence of hindering police was dismissed.
Does New South Wales Police have a case to answer?
There are certain police officers, in our view, that clearly have a case to answer.
It was this barrage of punches to the professional athlete's face which left Starling battered and bruised. The magistrate likening the scene to a street fight as opposed to officers in their line of duty, saying clearly what occurred was nothing other than Tom being assaulted himself.
More than 2 years on, and none of the officers involved in the altercation have faced charges. New South Wales Police telling Nine News that investigations by the Professional Standards Command remain ongoing.
Yeah, certainly there is the potential for a civil action against New South Wales Police.
Ellie Walsh, Nine News.